Welcome back, guys. Time for more Fire Emblem Path of Radiance. Chapter 15, The Feral Frontier. To be fair, Rayson, I wouldn't trust this guy either. Wouldn't trust him as far as I could throw. Oh hey, it's this guy. One of the senators from Benion. Duke Oliver is really creepy. I don't like the sound of that. That's a nice bit of gold there. Thank you. Excuse me. Okay, so, if you didn't catch what she was saying, our next mission takes place in a desert. So the only ones who won't be affected are thieves, magic users, flying units, and Lagoos. So, you'll have to choose your units carefully. And units like Gatry will be severely reduced in what they can do. He can only move like one space at a time. I don't feel any pity for this guy. I'm sorry. That wasn't very nice, Boyd. Thank you. gets the custom weapon this time. I think it's time for Z-Hark to go. That's a lot of lagoons. This time we got both birds and cat types to deal with. The reason I brought Volcamon is that thieves have a 100% chance of getting items from the desert. Because in this chapter, there's in several spots along the way, you can pick up treasure that's hidden in the sand. If you know where they are, that is. Only a thief has a 100% chance of getting them. Everyone else is, it's all based on their luck stat. Okay, I get started. See, like right here, there's always a guard around this area. So if you send Volk there, he has a 100% chance of getting it. I have a map of where all the items are, so I'll be trying to get them all. See, look how Gatry is hindered in this sand. Oh hey, she got a coin. That was lucky. Can attack them while before they get the chance to transform. You still get a decent amount of experience from them this way. Plus, they can't counterattack. So you can always get a silver blade from there. Thank you. attack their Volk. Thank you.